A health alert. More adults are developing food allergies. More than 10% of adults in the U.S. have food allergies, according to a recent national study. The most common are shellfish, milk, peanut, tree nut, and finfish. Researchers also found almost half of the people who had food allergies developed at least one during adulthood. Dr. Hoyt says often people mistake a food intolerance for a food allergy. Quick onset symptoms like hives, trouble breathing, and vomiting are more likely with an allergy, whereas symptoms like upset stomach and diarrhea are more common with food intolerance.
Just because something's not a food allergy doesn't mean that something makes you comfortable when you eat it. And teasing those two things out is very important to do so that you can live your life without having uncomfortable symptoms or without having life-threatening symptoms.
As more and more people are developing allergies, we want to keep your family safe. Carilion Clinic Dr. Anissa Sain is here, and you are seeing more and more food allergies and increasing in people of all ages.
That's right. And a lot of the symptoms that you could have with food allergy would include mouth itching, throat itching that could progress to nausea, throwing up, diarrhea, hives, trouble breathing. And the important thing is a patient may not have all of those symptoms, maybe just one. So in order to differentiate whether it is an allergy or an intolerance, it is important to get checked because there is medication that could be life-saving if you do have a severe food allergy.
Okay, we'll get to that in 1 second. One allergy we're seeing now is alpha-gal, and this is relatively new, and especially here in our area, you say you're seeing this a lot.
I sure am. In fact, I'm seeing at least 2 new cases a week, which to me is an epidemic of food allergy. And it is, we feel, related to having had a deer tick bite or possibly chigger bites, and those deer ticks are tiny. After that, a person will have allergic symptoms after eating mammal meat, and so that means any meat from an animal that nurses its young, like pork or beef. And this can be life-threatening, and it's important to sort this out.
And you say this is a delayed reaction, and that's really important to note. So tell me about that.
So with a typical allergy, like a peanut allergy, usually symptoms will start 15 to 30 minutes after eating the food. But with the alpha-gal, the delay can be 4 to 6 hours after ingestion. So it's very hard for some people to realize this is a food allergy and what it's from.
Okay, and real quick, we want to tell people about the importance of EpiPens, and we just saw a case of this recently.
Absolutely. So tragically in our community, about 3 weeks ago, a 20-year-old died from eating walnut that was in a brownie and did not have injectable epinephrine with him. So that is a life-saving treatment to have the injectable epinephrine available.
Okay, so if you have any questions or want more information, go see someone like Dr. Sain who can give you some more information and help diagnose those allergies. And especially, Beverly, with people getting outside more, we need to be cautious of all of this. Yeah.